I like your Skechers, you like me my Gucci shoes. Oh, wait. Am I serious? I think I am addicted to the song. Anyways, forget about that, guys. And how are you all doing? Welcome back to the Home Fitness series once again with me, Rajat Samanta. And today we are going to start week 6 of day 5 workout. So let's get started. So guys, today's workout is this. So I have designed today's workout in such a way that with a single equipment you can use your full body workout, right? So workout is 20 minutes of max effort. There are 3 exercises. First is 5 handstand push-ups, second is 10 sit-ups, and third is 15 squats. So now I'll quickly show you how you'll do it in this 20 minutes max effort round. So guys, for today's main workout, we will use this equipment. Yes, the backpack. So as you know, my backpack is weighted 9 to 10 kgs. So as per your convenience at home, you can also load your backpack and make it a little bit heavy. So for the first movement or handstand push-up, what we'll do is, you have to place the bag on the floor. From there, keep both of your hands on the side of the bag like this. From there, keep both feet together. Make sure that your hips is nice and lifted in the air. From there, you have to go down. Try to touch your head on the bag. Once you touch your head on the bag, you have to push your arms back like this, right? Your arms should be extended and you should push it back. So you should go down in starting position. From there, touch your head and then push yourself back on the arms, right? Once you complete this 5 reps of push-ups, you have to do sit-ups. So for the sit-up, what you do is you lock this heavy bag on your legs so that you get the support while you do a sit-up. So you have to lie down on the floor like this. Your bag is on top of your leg supporting you. You have to go down and then get up, touch the bag. Go down, get up, touch the bag. So this is nice and effective way to do a sit-up with the weighted bag. Once you complete 10 reps of the sit-up, you have to get up and lift your bag on your arms like this as you are hugging someone. From there, stand in a squat position and do 15 squat. Make sure that you're going hips below the knees, right? So you have to complete 15 squats. Once you complete this 15 squats, again you have to go back, try to go down, try handstand push-ups, complete 5, go down, lock your arms, do 10 sit-ups, complete 10, lift the bag up, hold it nice and tight, do 15 squat. So this is continuously, you have to do it for 20 minutes. You have to do it as many rounds as possible for you guys to make it a score for today's workout, right? So this is high intensity workout. I have designed for you guys to make it full body training for today in less space required. You can use anything possible at home for your at your convenience and make it a good workout at your home, right? So all the best for today's workout and give it your best shot.